back doing another maintenance trim on Dixie. She's, how are her feet looking? Pretty good.
Yeah, they're getting there. Much better than they used to look. Her heels are starting to stand up now.
Yeah. Getting more sole, or is that?
Yeah, she's built more sole. Heels are standing up, toes coming back further. And her frogs are looking much thicker and more solid.
Yeah. Her feet were fairly kind of egg-shaped before.
Yeah.
I found.
Egg-shaped and really thin soles.
Yeah.
They're still not super thick, but we've definitely gained some depth there. Easy.
Yeah.
Easy.
Ready with her next one, or you already did that one?
Yeah.
Her hooves are hard, but they're not as hard as they were all summer.
No.
It's just, it sounds more normal now. The weather must be
there's
a little
moisture.
Kinder. Yeah.
Just to you guys, though. Just here. Nowhere else.
That they're really hard still at other farms?
Oh, yeah. Nobody said snow.
Yeah.
Like, I've had nothing.
Yeah. Well, we just got this yesterday, the snow, so.
Oh. Yeah, I got had about 10 flakes 2 days ago, and that was
yeah.
Okay, I'll let you down in 2 seconds. Okay.